ways of what they think you're like, but I've heard the tender whisper of love in the dead of night, and you tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. Oh, and I've seen many searching for answers far and wide, but I know we're all searching for answers. Only you provide, 'cause you know just what we need before we say a word. You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm in love by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. Because you are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. You are perfect in all of your ways. Oh, you're perfect in all of your ways. You are perfect in all of your ways to us. Oh, it's love so undeniable.
Heavenly Father, we love you. We thank you for your grace and unconditional love for us. And we thank you for your example of unselfish love. God, we thank you for Daniel and Liv. Bless this marriage. Bless this day and the days ahead of them as they walk as one. We pray that you would guide their steps and that their marriage is a testimony to others of your truth, worth, beauty, and greatness. As a result of these vows, I am authorized by the laws of the state of Texas and by the laws of God and His Word to pronounce you husband and wife. As I do this, let me remind you, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Daniel, you may now kiss your bride. It is my privilege and honor to announce for the very first time, Mr. and Miss Daniel Wateznik.
She knows exactly how to tantalize. been drifting higher than the ceiling. Hey, ooh, baby, it's the ultimate feeling. You got me lifted, feeling so.